tears the chain.
This battle rap shit is a lot more stressful than people fucking think.
Patch Day has the greatest stage presence and crowd control at King of the Dot. They love Patch Day.
I do this strictly for the people.
Gradually, an unlikely number one contender emerged.
When I started off, I kind of had as a gimmick, like the younger, timid guy, but now it comes to a point where I'm trying to be taken serious.
Your champion, Charron.
Like, I never buy flowers for cunts.
Charron is a fucking beast, yo.
Look at me when I'm killing you.
Charron is on another level.
Who's got more bodies than ruining legends?
After paying his dues, the champion still ignored his looming rival.
You always wanted to be the champ and be the best.
I personally believe I did enough to earn the next title match.
Why do you feel that you haven't got a shot at the chain?
Pat Stay just doesn't want to battle me, that's it.
Why are you ducking Charron?
Charron is on a hot streak. Charron might be on a power ranking, might be a little bit hotter than Pat Stay right now.
I'm tired of wasting time.
Hey, who wants to see me battle Charron?
Yeah! Fuck it. I'm tearing him up.
It is a battle of epic proportions. Gentlemen, I wish you the best. May the better man win. Bye.
Long time coming. It's finally come to fruition.
He's earned this spot. He's been dissing me for the longest time.
Patty's a bitch.
I call him Pat Stay because he's ranked the best and I want to battle the best.
Patty ain't going nowhere. He's here to stay.
I love the title. I love the fans, man.
I play to win.
Everyone knows I deserve the chain.
He will never, ever, ever be as dope as me in any way, shape, or form.
Pat Stay versus Charron, the King of the Dot title match. Part of the mystery event, Blackout 5. February 7th and 8th at the Queen Elizabeth Theater. For tickets and live pay-per-view, visit www.kotdtv.com.